Today, I'm back again at the Charles Bridge, but we're not going to cross that today. We've done that in my previous videos, but for now, for this video, we're going to walk through this beautiful park. Let's go. Welcome to Kampa Park. If you think these rows of trees here are gorgeous, wait for it during fall or during winter when there are snow falling on them. If you want to know, this is the streets Rošnova. Nižšího červeného. And will not disturb the guy. This is the office. Kampa Garden, Kampa Park, or Kampa Island. Another spot where you can enjoy Charles Bridge. your view from the Kampa garden. Here they offer boat trips and river cruises through the Vltava River. So let's proceed to the rest of the park. It's a refreshing day. Morning, it's a refreshing morning. It's always a refreshing morning here. Any park here. Beautiful. You can bring a small blanket or a big beach towel here. Lay it on the grass. Bring a little food, something to eat, and enjoy the park. Another best feature of the park are these sculptures. This is one of the many sculptures of David Cerny. Doesn't have a face because it's a sort of a depiction of the history of Czech Republic. Link in the description below. And from here also, where you can dine, and again, the views. Sounds pretty good. Good place to do some jogging. It seems to up here. Not open yet. in here. Part of the Museum Kampa Islands. There is the Mosledi, or the Legion Bridge. This is another statue of Harmony. So tranquil and peaceful in the morning, at least. That's going to be it for now. I hope you enjoy walking with me in the Kampa Park. Leave comments below. Might as well subscribe and like if you want to see more of videos like this. naspleteno. Bye. Paalam.